Really hers?
Yeah.
How did you get them?
She gave them to me.
Did you?
No, Jake. She's crying for you. I told her you asked about it, right? The girl freaked. She had a hissy. She thinks you're the cat's meow.
Really?
She came up to me in the gym tonight. She looked at me like I was a leper.
Girls will do that, Jake, you know? They see, they know guys are like in perpetual heat, right? They know this shit, and they enjoy pumping us up. It's pure power politics. I'm telling you.
I thought you hated my guts.
Games, Jake. Silly, torturous games. Sometimes a week I go without lunch because some bitch borrows my lunch money. You know, any halfway decent girl can rob me. Blind! Because I'm too torqued up to say no. It's heinous. I'm sorry.
You better not be dicking me around. Be a major downer to try and get together with this girl and find out she really does think I'm a slime.
Jake, would I dick you? Let me put you this way. What happens to me if I dick you?
I'll kick your ass.
Right! So why would I lie? But I feel compelled to mention to you, Jake, I mean, if all you want off the girl is a piece of ass, I mean, I'll either do it myself or get someone bigger than me to kick your ass. I mean, not many girls in contemporary American society today would give their underwear to help a geek like me.
I can get a piece of ass anytime I want. Shit, I got Carol in the bedroom right now, passed out cold. I could violate her 10 different ways if I wanted to.
What are you waiting for?
I don't know. She's beautiful and she's built and all that. I'm just not interested anymore.
Does that really matter, guy?
Yeah, it matters. She's totally insensitive. Look what she did to my house. She doesn't know shit about love. All I think she cares about is partying. I want a serious girlfriend. Somebody I can love, that's gonna love me back. Is that psycho?
That's beautiful, Jake. You know, I think a ton of guys feel the same way as you do.
Really?
Yeah, it's just they don't have the balls to admit, you know what I mean? I mean, they're wimps. Samantha is, she's really special, you know?
Make a deal with you. Let me keep these. I'll let you take Carolyn home. But you gotta make sure she gets home. You can't leave her in some parking lot somewhere. Okay?
Jake, I'm only a freshman.
So? She's so blitz, she won't know the difference.
Jake, I don't have a car.
You can take mine.
Jake, I don't have a license.
I trust you.
Jake, I'd love to. I can't. One person?
You sure?
Positive. Your car, Jake?
No, this is my dad's car. You said you couldn't drive a stick.
This is a mother... It's a Rolls Royce, Jake.
So?
So? I heard the grill alone cost $5,000 in this. $5,000! You have $5,000? I don't have $5,000.
Then don't hit anything.
Oh, don't hit anything.
Do you want to do this or not?
No. Who the hell? Who is he? Who's he?
That's me.
Who are you?
I'm him.
Oh. Okay.
He's totally gone. Have fun.
Thanks.